here as a 5-month-old French Bulldog. She's here for 2-week work training. Major thing we're working on is really just some basic training and basic obedience. She's not super used to walking on a leash and collar, so we're going to be working on some leash manners, working on some socializing, getting her to be able to listen around people. She loves being around people. She just gets all excited and wants to jump on them, so working on some manners as well as just listening around them. And like I said, just kind of working on some basic commands. So let's run through a few more questions. Come here. Come.
Oh, good girl.
So come back in 2 weeks for an update.